Speak student.
Functions as models, a la Shmoop. Not sponsored by Vogue.
What?
Javi just had his wedding ring stolen.
Precious!
That Gollum creep made off with it and is heading to the Misty Mountains.
Gollum!
Anyway, Javi is a world-class triathlete, and he has 210 kilometers to close the gap before Gollum escapes with it forever. In his quest for the ring, Javi swims for 2 hours at X kilometers per hour, then bikes for 3 hours at 20X kilometers per hour, and finally runs for 2 hours at 4X kilometers per hour. What is his average speed while biking? Well, here are your choices. Javi has plenty of time to do the math while he's on his journey. He knows that speed equals distance over time. We can rewrite Javi's journey as 2 times x plus 3 times 20x plus 2 times 4x equals 210, where the first term is his swimming distance, the second term is his biking distance, and the third term is his running distance. When we simplify the equation, we get 2x plus 60x plus 8x equals 210. So 70x equals 210. Divide 70 from both sides, and we see that x is equivalent to 3 kilometers per hour. Remember, we're looking for Kavi's biking speed, which is 20x. So we multiply 20 by our 3 kilometers per hour to get 60 kilometers per hour, and our answer is E. As it turns out, Javi arrives at the same answer we did, just as he catches up with Gollum and wrestles the ring from the creature's grasp. When he's done, Javi throws him into the molten lava for good measure. Dude's had a rough week.
Yes!
Precious!